Stranger, I'm terribly sorry that I cannot welcome you at my house myself, but I'm sure that we will meet in person very soon. But first, let's find out if you were naughty or nice. Thank you.
Welcome to Alpine Culture on Sunday. On the eve of the Krampus Run, it is important to address a crucial topic that has been on our minds for the last couple of months. Does the gruesome killing spree of the Krampus killer change our perception of the Krampus night, or not at all? That's the topic of today's show, and I'm looking forward to taking your calls and hearing your thoughts. The 5th of December is the beginning of our Christmas season. It is a big tradition that Krampus and Nikolaus are coming to your home, where you have to talk about the things you have done, you have to talk about the good things, and you have to confess the bad things. Nikolaus is giving gifts to the ones who are good.
Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree, thy candles shine out brightly. Each path doth hold its tiny light that makes each toy to sparkle bright. Oh Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree, thy candles shine out brightly.
Events. The so-called Krampus killer, Gregor Ansbach, was arrested earlier this year and committed suicide in his cell. We thought that was the end of it, but a couple of months after his death, a copycat killer is on the loose. We now have three bodies. The body of his first victim, Patricia G., was in an abandoned house in Salzburg. The crime scene was staged in a ritualistic fashion. She was found on her knees holding a postcard that read, "Greetings from Krampus," in her hands. There was also a strange message written behind her on the wall. And when he crept out from the trees, his victim dropped down to her knees. The word "knees" was written in her own blood. The body of the second victim was found shortly after. The snow-covered remains of Thomas B. were discovered by a local forest ranger. Was also holding a Krampus card in his hands. This time the message read, "Swiftly felled with a mighty blow, spattering crimson in the snow." The word "blow" was scratched into the card with his fingernails. The third victim was found only a couple of weeks ago. The identity of the killer remains unknown, but his brutality is on the rise. This time the police recovered a severed head on the Austrian-German border, surrounded by yet another worse of writing. O Krampus, feral, ravenous, and wild, have mercy on this naughty child. The word "naughty" was carved into his forehead. This injury was very probably self-inflicted. Well, it looks like we have our first caller.
Hello, my name is Bernd, and I'm a big fan of your show. You addressed an incredibly important question today, and in my opinion, the answer is relatively easy and straightforward. No, this psychopath cannot intimidate us, and I really hope that he is listening now, because we will not take part in his twisted games.
to luxurious residences with fantastic views? Do you want to spend a lot of money on them and destroy nature in the process? Then Simak Real Estate is the right choice for you. We offer exclusive deforestation and breathtaking pollution combined with false claims and unstoppable greed. My name is Paul Simak, and I'm responsible for all this. Book your appointment now.
Thank you.
chance to behave. But if you deprave, you rot in there.
Patricia. I have another little exercise for you. I think you would be a great singer. And I already have a song for you. Just sing along. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Come on. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Come on. Don't you want people all over the world to listen to your voice on the radio? Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. I said, come on. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. Thy candles shine out brightly. So, my dear Azimak, promises are promises. We're taking the first steps to make you even more famous. Let's record a radio ad for Azimak Real Estate. I'm sure it will get the attention it deserves. Just repeat after me. Are you into luxurious residences with fantastic views? Do you want to spend a lot of money on them and destroy nature in the process?
Are you into luxurious residences with fantastic views? Do you wanna
spend a lot of money?
Spend a lot of money on them and
destroy nature.
And destroy nature in the process?
Good boy. Then Azimak Real Estate is the right choice for you. We offer exclusive deforestation and breathtaking pollution combined with false claims and unstoppable greed.
Then Azimak Real Estate is the right choice for you. We offer
Exclusive deforestation
and breathtaking pollution.
Combined with false claims.
Combined with false claims and
unstoppable greed.
Fantastic
job. My name is Paul Azimak and I'm responsible for all this. Book your appointment now.
My name is Paul Azimak and I am responsible for all this. Book your appointment now.
restore my reputation. If you really have to record our conversation, I prefer not to be seen in it. It's not like I don't trust you, but it's better to be safe than sorry. As you already know, my public image took a heavy blow during the last couple of weeks. I'm accused of faking my charitable activities and of being a liar. It doesn't matter if the accusations are true or not, but I need your help to restore my reputation. If you really have to record our conversation... of
And I have been working together for years now, and I have to say, she's brilliant, and she completely shares my passion for property development. But we weren't the same age.
I don't trust you, but it's better to be safe than sorry. As you already know, my public image took a heavy blow during the last couple of weeks. I'm accused of faking my charitable activities and of being a liar. It doesn't matter if the accusations are true or not, but I need your help to restore my reputation. If you really have to record our conversation, I prefer not to be seen in it. It's not like I don't trust you, but it's better to be safe than sorry. As you already know, my public image took a heavy blow during the last couple of weeks. I'm accused of faking my charitable activities and of... It doesn't matter if the accusations are true or not, but I need your help to restore my reputation. If you really have to record our conversation, I prefer not to be seen in it. It's not like I don't trust you, but it's better to be safe than sorry. As you already know, my public image took a heavy blow during the last couple of weeks. I'm accused of faking my charitable activities and of being a liar. It doesn't matter if the accusations are true or not, but I need your help to restore my reputation. You really have to record it. to record our conversation. I prefer not to be seen in it. It's not like I don't trust you, but it's better to be safe than sorry. As you already know, my public image took a heavy blow during the last couple of weeks. I'm accused of faking my charitable activities and of being a liar. It doesn't matter if the accusations are true or not, but I need your help to restore my reputation. If you really have to record our conversation, I prefer not to be seen in it. It's not like I don't trust you, but it's better to be safe than sorry. As you already know, my public image took a heavy blow during the last couple of weeks. I'm accused of faking my charitable activities and of being a liar. It doesn't matter if the accusations are true or not, but I need your help.
This is where the journey ends. The time has come to make amends. But worry not. Instead, rejoice. For now, you have to make a choice. Be sure to take a longer glance. The time has come to take a